What's up, everyone? It's your boy Reed, and I'm back with another video. I'm doing a DML video. Oh, look, it's not showing up for me. I wonder why. I've got a lot of new dragons to show you, and I can't wait to show you them. I'm actually really excited to show you all the new dragons. Anyway, let's get into the first one. The first new dragon is the Xuanzang. I probably pronounced that wrong, but he's probably... That dragon and the blue flame are my favourite dragons in the game. What else is there to show you? I've now got a spiky dragon. I've also now got a... what else is there to show you? Oh yeah. Over here, I've finished off with this island. I've got a little dragon. Brick dragon. Light dragon. You knew that. A Yeti dragon. I probably said that wrong. But yeah. What else is there? I've been trying quite a lot to try and get the Dragon of the Week, the Arboreal, and I can't get him. So I'm a bit annoyed about that. I'm going to be trying to get the Reindeer Dragon. Hopefully I'll be able to get the Reindeer Dragon. I couldn't get the Thatch Dragon on this account. Guys, Venom and Snow Dragon. Yeah, I'm not sure what it is, but I looked up breeding times because it said 19 hours or 18 hours, I think. So I was like, oh, I hope it's a Rust Dragon because that's what I was breeding for. And I realised the Rust Dragon is 16 hours. This was 18 hours. There's one dragon on, I think I know what it is. I think it's going to be a coral dragon. Which I haven't got. Look, I'll show you guys. I haven't got the coral dragon. There you go. I haven't got... That's the clownfish dragon. And where's the coral dragon? There it is. Yeah, I haven't got the coral dragon. So. Yeah, I kind of hope it's the coral dragon. That's the one I think it's going to be, though. Also, I've got this habitat here. From this. Not that. This. I've got a festive habitat. Oh, gosh. Literally, my mouth is feeling quite dry right now because I've had quite a bit to drink tonight. I haven't got nothing to drink right now. Anyway, all of you guys who didn't get the Hellhound Dragon during the Halloween event, I think a lot of people did though, but if you didn't, then I only know. Yeah, cool. But yeah, alright. Yeah, I'm not gonna get that. I somehow never do well in them events. I've got a lot of friends, by the way, and when I get new friends, I always give all my friends gifts. So, I normally regularly send out invites to a bunch of people just to see if I'll get new friends. Okay, so we might be leveling up. Yeah guys, I really enjoy doing these Dragon Manias. I enjoy the game in general, so it's really fun to do these.
Right, guys, so. Anyway, I think that brings us to the end of this video in Dragon Mania Legends. I hope you all enjoyed. And yeah, I guess I'll see you in the next one. Oh yeah, like, subscribe, hit that notification bell to be in the Raven Army. But anyway, see you in the next one. Goodbye! Goodbye!